happens to me. I'm with my comrades from the EFF who are here to protect our migrants that are selling that by Yeoville. At the Yeoville market, it is doing some good things. I'm going to touch a band from a Yeoville market, but for some color band, I'm going to sell some foreign nationals. I mean to say, a market. So we are here. So in case anything happens to me, just come with me. There they are down that side. They're making their way here. They are making their way here. And comrades from the EFF are telling Lava Batisa. Ama migrants that are selling here not to close their shops. They say they cannot be intimidated by Abantu by Operation Dudula. So let's see what happens. So what's interesting about this whole thing is that the vendors here, the migrants that are ready, they haven't closed their stores. With all the promotion that is here, they still haven't closed their stores. AFF and other humanitarian organizations instructed that they do not close their stores. No one is going to take over their stores. So there's a bit of some argument, you know, and take.